Namaskaram. Out of many desires people have are either categorized into qualitative or quantitative. But most of the time what people is looking for is something called gratitude. You are not looking for praise or honor. You are looking for gratitude. Praise and honor are traps that will set you up for discontentment. In gratitude, you become empty. Instant fulfillment, eternal fulfillment. Shambho. So gratitude comes about when you experience what you think you do not deserve.